Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses. Yeah, that does get annoying once in a while. I don't think I've ever spoken to Petra in a while. Yeah, I'm not sure what Ash is into, but...
Hey, I've been looking for that. How'd you know?
I did, didn't it? Production of magic.
Hey, I've been looking for that. How'd you know?
Needle and thread.
Yes?
Yeah, I gotta pay a visit to Bernadetta. Items.
I've been looking for this. Thank you so much.
Should just talk to her about this grounding charm. Yeah, I'm willing to give anything a try. Oh, there's Casper.
So
save me with this. I owe you one, Professor.
What's that?
Yeah, I've almost exhausted the list. Okay, so I've unlocked a support long for Bernadetta. Lost items. Unfinished score. Introduction to magic.
No.
Wells likes to collect weapons. Maybe Gilbert.
I hear Jesus.
Okay, the list is getting smaller and smaller and smaller.
In our bad pod, once we will have...
I'm gonna have to talk to Aloise. He's gotta be in one of the other rooms. Ah, here he is.
Oh, I was just having a bit clearing up.
Lost items. Yeah, I tried everything else with him. Try Shamir. Yeah, there's no faculty members that could instruct me on magic. Yeah, I'm double dipping here. Oh, there's burden.
Edelgard constant has the lid. What if it works?
Lost items.
Oh, I was looking for this. Thank you so much.
Great.
How could you?
Okay, here we go. Let's see, lost items.
Oh, that's mine. Oh, thanks, Professor. You really saved the day. That's... How are you? I've a bit impressed, Lady Wraith.
Okay, lost items. Okay, anime fish bait. Haven't it got outside row if he's into fishing? I mean, Cyril. Is he just outside? Oh, there he is.
Oh, I like it. I don't know. Hey, that's mine. Thanks for finding it. I don't know.
Okay, there's just three more items that may have belonged to somebody. Go to where Annette is. Alright, there she is.
I thought it was gone for good. How did you know it was me?
Okay, there's only two items left. Book of Ghost Stories and Old Fishing Rod. And I have the trouble distinguishing on who... does it belong to? It could belong to one of the other two. Either Dimitri or Didui, but it's like, I can't give them stuff right now. book about ghost stories. I appreciate the offer, but...
Oh, surely there must be something. Don't be shy about asking for help. We're practically siblings, after all. Cut from the same cloth. I was raised by Gerald just as you were, so we should have no trouble getting along.
You were raised by Gerald? You think we're siblings? Sounds like Gerald.
No kidding. I don't think I'll ever fully understand his logic. Later, I heard that the squire preceding me had died of a terrible plague. I looked a bit like him and was about the same age, so Gerald thought me a suitable replacement. A little nutty old Gerald, there's no doubt about that. Quite a character. All that was more than 30 years ago. How time flies.
30 years? Do you know his age?
Actually, I'm not entirely sure. You never asked him? Well, Gerald hardly seemed to age at all. In fact, over drinks he once told me that... Perhaps that's a story for another day. At any rate, that's Gerald for you. One of a kind. I don't think there's anyone else quite like him.
Yeah, probably not.
Right. Well, now you've heard my whole story. I hope that you understand now why I feel such a strong sense of attachment to you. If you're ever in a bind, just give me a holler. I'll help however I can.
Thanks for the offering, but I can't handle myself.
Indeed, indeed. Well, I'll let you get back to it. But truly, if I can take anything off your plate, don't hesitate to let me know.
Alright, me and Eloise are getting along. Okay, so all that's left is Bernadetta and Ash. It's really taking a long time for Rhea to warm up to me. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.